The high school football season inches a day closer, and one team is ready for yet another historic season in their recent dominant run. Century hasn't lost in two seasons, but will they be able to do it for a third year in a row?
As the days go along, preseason camp at Century is bringing a high level of competition.
It's good to be suited up with them, and we got a lot of guys that are just excited to be back on the field and knowing that there's opportunities to play, so we're all just giving it our all the first week and all the preseason.
A familiar energy is brought to the practice field in 2021, a winning atmosphere that has consumed this program over the last decade.
If you look back at the last 6, 7, 8 years, our senior class has always stepped up and did a great job as far as practice is concerned. And sometimes we get into the dog days here of these two-a-days and so on, and everybody's a little tired and sore, and we always rely on the seniors to kind of set the tone for the whole practice, and this year won't be any different.
One thing that won't be different is how the Patriots play defense, an expectation of toughness that starts with the front seven.
You know, the one thing is we don't like our opposing quarterback to get comfortable, and I think that doesn't change this year, whether it be we bring some pressure off the edge. One thing we will have this year at linebacker is some excellent speed, we feel, and we've got to be able to move those guys.
The numbers grab your attention. Century over the last 2 years has given up just under 10 points per game.
We try to do a lot of just speed and power and just blow things up. And the more chaos you cause, the harder it makes it for the offense to run their plays. So we send a lot of blitzes, we'll be twisting, just controlling our gaps, hopefully.
With each passing year, the results may be the same at Century, but each senior class wants to make their mark.
Being a senior, I just kind of want to go and get like one that I can say that I kind of led this group, or me and my fellow seniors led this group to a championship. And every year the seniors just kind of pride themselves on that. So it's been fun seeing the rest of the seniors do it, and it would be great for us to finally go out and get one now too.
Century will battle with Legacy on Friday, August 27th at the Bismarck Bowl.